Hey everyone, welcome to Sue Sim. Upcoming prologue coming out on the 28th, and they offered me a key to play it early, so here we are. Mixed drinks with whiskey, but you forgot the drinks. Hey Edgar, hey Rob, thanks for being here. Malaki, no, this is not the full game yet. This is just an early look at the prologue. I don't think there's employees yet. I'm not sure if that's coming either. We'll see. I gave it a quick test, of course, and the beginning is a lot like the demo. They assured me there would be more in it. So let's try it out. Here, this is the entrance of the park. This is where our guests will come in. I think. Oh, yeah, yes, it's, yeah, there you go. That's perfect. I need the footsteps a little lower, please. I didn't realize that it was that loud. Sorry about that. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, that... Why do devs feel the need to add like footsteps that are so loud? Oh, that's much better. There we go. Okay. So we have multiple enclosures, and from what I've seen, there's like a savanna enclosure. That's what we're going to be working with. So there's other, what do you call them? The climates, but. Different areas of the world will be represented in different enclosures. Different climates. Have not had a drink of alcohol in 5 months. Well done. So here's another enclosure. There's a viewing point. I wonder what's... lots of fruit and veggies. Is this like a monkey enclosure? It's possible. We'll see. That's not where we're... It's not closed off as the other one, so we might have that too. We'll see. Yeah, warehouse. And here is our little office. Which, honestly, could use a lick of paint. I like the music. There. Alright, let's do this. Use the computer, buy a welder, and buy bars. Okay, this is a whole tutorial about what each tab is. I've mostly already read through it, so let's continue on. Also, hey bud! Also, hi Gordon. I answered you, but I haven't said hi yet. Amy! Oh, you drank too much over the weekend and now it's going to be booze-free till next time. Albert, hello. Very chirp heavy. It is. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Now I can't unhear it. It could use a few more sound options to... like ambience and... Hey HLDN, this is not Supermarket Sim. No, not. We're taking a look at another game. If you want some rhino meat, yeah, we'll join the black market and make big bucks. Oh god. That's awful. Hey Simon. Alright, let's buy this. Let's buy a welder. And the materials. Now the rest is all still blocked at this point. We have 36,000 baht? I don't honestly know what that currency is, but okay. It doesn't matter. 36,000 monies. Okay, we grab the welder. Yes, thank you. And we grab the bars. You can simply switch between them with 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. That's what the tutorial told us. Okay, there's nothing in here yet, so we're gonna fix this first. Switch to the welder. Gonna be a bit flashy here. A good thing we turned the sound down. This is still loud. Boop, boop. So what I actually was really happy about compared to the demo was that they have an interaction distance now. Because with the demo, you had to smash your face into the bars to be able to weld them. Can I turn these... Okay, yes, the birds are connected. Birds are connected to the tree branch. Okay, no, the birds are connected to this sound. There. We don't need the welder right now. Adopt an animal and put it in the enclosure. Well, that's easy enough. So just like the demo, we're going to be starting out with rhinos. Let's see, who do we have here? A female calm character. Age 41. Quite expensive. We don't have a long time before she disappears, I see. The other ones are way more expensive, so I'm going to take her. I don't think age... Well, this is the only one we have right now. There you go. Yeah, the other ones are way younger, so they're much more expensive. But it's okay, we'll start with an elderly lady. Cheap one. I don't know how old rhinos get in captivity. That's easy. Well, I mean, she's old and cranky, right? We'll call her Freya. Poor kitty. Approach the information board. Yeah, that's this one. Let's see. She's good on hunger, thirst, and sleep, but she needs some relaxation, fun, and social. Oh, well. Does she need a little friend? I'm so happy with this. I think they watched my video. You couldn't close the gate well from the inside. I was like, you would never leave the gate. Well, you mean you would never go into an enclosure with a rhino, obviously. But you get my point, right? You wouldn't leave the door open. Fill the water bowl. I just walked towards the big arrow there. There you go. Will buy food? Yes. A tablet would be great at this point, so that you can order through that. On the other hand, it doesn't really matter because you need to go get it at the warehouse anyway. It doesn't just magically appear in your pocket, unfortunately. Hold on. Should we just buy some more? It's not that expensive. Boop, boop. It's a simple look, but I do like it. It's very calming. I like the flowers too. All right, there's the food. Let's go feed Freya. She'll like that. Nah, it's okay. She wasn't hungry when she arrived, so... Okay, we're gonna wash the enclosure because apparently it's pretty filthy. I did actually see that when I was placing the rhino in this enclosure. It said it needed cleaning. Tools? Yes. Pressure washer? Yes. The rest is all still blocked at this point. Oh, we're just following the tutorial, of course. What I'm still missing at this point is being able to switch the numbers around. I don't have an inventory to put like my tools on the first numbers and maybe food on the last number, something like that. Eat your vittles. All right. It's running extremely smoothly, by the way. It's very low on GPU usage. Considering how unoptimized some games sometimes are, especially in a very early state like this, I think that's great. It's probably going to go up a bit when we get customers, though. I've done this before. We'll just, you know, point and aim. Oh my god. That is so much better. You might not notice, even if you watch the video, because I cut it out and made like a little washing montage with some music. But it took me a very long time to wash everything in the enclosure during the demo. This is so much better. That's a huge improvement. Okay, and it's also much clearer. Q. Oh yeah, so it does light up, but even without the lighting it up, it makes it... It's very easy to see where it's dirty. I mean, it's maybe a bit too bright green, but it's a lot better than it was. It used to be like gray smears on it. Brian Hicks, thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome, welcome. Oh my god, this is... Improvement 500%. And improvement too, because that's what I meant to say. Okay. Because nobody wants to play a zoo simulator and spend 20 minutes washing the rocks. This is great. Oh look, they're already... Well, hold on. I don't agree that it's finished. Let me just remove the rest there. Gorgeous. Honestly, if the game says it's finished, it should probably just remove the rest, right? That's also usually a thing. What are we doing next? Open the zoo and wait for some reviews. We can do that. I think once you have a whole zoo to run, something like a tablet is going to be a must in the game. You don't want to walk back here the whole time. Every time you want to check something. Okay, well this one unlocked. So yeah, there it is. Open zoo. Can we make it more expensive? No, not right now. Okay, let me see. I was right. It is, yeah, per climate. So this is the sunny savanna. The forest burrow, jungle hideout. Quiet grassland. There's the shelter. Wild clearing, the far oasis, grassy plateau, secluded grove, old reserve, and steppe valley. I wonder which enclosure holds which animal. I also wonder if we're going to be combining animals. Because that's usually the thing, right? When you build a savanna, you have antelopes, giraffes, zebras... Well, yeah, I guess it's not a good combo with a rhino. Ah, I've seen it done, though, I think. It seemed like they weren't happy here. No, he's not happy. No, I already... Because I tested it, I already know. They want a map. And so that's something we can build here. There's clearly multiple... So this is the bathroom. Oh, man, I hope we can... Like, do some fixing up work on the buildings. Because look at the door. It's completely rusted. We're waiting on some reviews, so I'm just taking a look around. I'm thinking, I don't know, but these might be food stalls you can buy. That would make perfect sense to me, right? This is a resting area. You come in here. Maybe like a souvenir stall. What would this be? Because I think this is the map, because this is where they all walked to when they came in. Maybe another information sign? Something over here. I can't... It doesn't tell me anything. Maybe we'll find out. Alright, here's someone watching the rhinos. Nope, she did not like my face. She's leaving. Did everyone else leave? Oh, there's someone. The fences are a little bit too high. I can't look over them. That's a shame. Wait, but if that one isn't available in the prologue, that means this one is. Oh, I wonder. I wonder how far we can go. That's the one we walked in earlier. Oh, it's a dead end here. Okay. It's closed off for the prologue. Hey, cowgirl. How you doing? No, the savanna is the one we're working on with the rhino. So this has to be another one. I don't think it's the forest though, because there's only one tree there on the picture. It could be the steps. Or the desert even. I'm good, thank you. Some songs are a bit softer than the others. End up a bit. Alright.
FBI, open up!
Thank you. That woke me up, bud. Let me see. Look at the reviews. They have an empty enclosure. They need more decorations. Animal well-being is actually quite low. Well, maybe she's bored. She's getting thirsty and tired. Optimal temperature 20 to 34. They're aggressive. Likes to be with others. Oh, I see. It turns orange if you go below 70%, but I can't force her to eat or drink now, can I? Well, we have a bed. I wish I could place like a bed of straw. Oh, that's full. That's full. Well, I can't force her, so we'll just have to wait and see. V for decorations. That's a whole list of buttons you can use. Okay, we'll figure it out. Okay, so beds and shelters. Oh, I see. Scroll wheel goes through the options to the left. And then that one only had one. But we haven't. Yeah, that's that. Does she need a parasol? I mean, oh, that's big. Yeah, I can't really. That doesn't make sense to place that here, because then no one will be able to see her. Hold on, let's see if we can... Oh, a horn scratcher. A toy. A toy. Oh, wow. That's a big toy. How do I turn it? That was placing it. Hold on. No, that's... Ah! Left mouse button. Okay, figured it out. Left and right mouse button. I guess... No. Yeah, that looks like a good spot for a toy. Let's see what else they have. Toys. Yes. No. A skittle. Oh, you can go bowling. But this one has a basket, but I think one of those is enough. Hey. Sure. There you go. They are decorations too, after all. A horn scratcher. I wonder if she actually uses them. I hope so. Sorry, the buttons take a little bit getting used to. A hedge? I wonder what they do with the hedge. But it falls under enclosure enrichments, I see. And a scratcher. Sure, that sounds like a good idea. Alright, we got some hay, some toys. Oh, you're taking a nap, but I got a perfectly good... No, you're sleeping over there. Okay. You build a nice house for them and they just sleep out in the open. Okay, well, she's taking care of... So the needs drop into the red before she does anything about them. That does make it harder to see when you need to act, but... Okay, now we're checking the opinion again. They're still saying it's empty. A hammer and a shovel. Okay, I wonder if we're gonna be doing something else now. Buy more tools. Okay, we're gonna fix something up, looks like. Grab your tools. Oh, there you go. Oh, there's the shovel. Okay. I was looking at the wrong hammer. Approach the old hut. Oh, that's in this enclosure. I see. Is this the one we saw? This is the one we saw. It does look like the desert. There might just be a little bit too much grass in here. While holding the hammer, hit it. Okay. Which one was the hammer? This one. Oh, you need to look at it first, then you can hold it. Boop! Do we need to hit it this hard? We do. I'm just testing. No, we do actually need to hit it that hard. There you go. Wait, we're destroying that wall? Really? Do we have to? It looks... Oh, I guess. It's the prettiest thing in the whole zoo. We're just breaking it down. Okay. I'll move it to clean. I see. There you go. I think the back was full. Um, Okay, yay for logic. There's a container there to put it in. Okay, you just have to move it very lightly. You don't have to wipe the whole screen, luckily. Hey, Steve. Going up in a world of sheep. Bet. I am so happy that the container where you need to dump it all in is not like on the other side of the park, you know. Or a nice mission. Go find a garbage bag. A can. Sorry, because we have a garbage bag. A garbage can. It's a magical container. It is the forest burrow. I got an achievement, clean the forest burrow. So this is the forest burrow. Well, that does make more sense with this land, doesn't it? Check the opinion on the computer. If that's so important, I do hope they give us a tablet in the full game. I'll give that as feedback. I mean, that's also the point of a prologue, right? Gather feedback. The second enclosure has terrible shelters. I hope no animal will be forced to live in such conditions. Okay, that's not good. Oh, wait. Go back to the shop and buy a drill driver. Oh, that means we can fix the sign at the entrance. Okay, so clearly they already doubled the amount of content over the demo. That's great. Let me do something first before we go back there. I hope I can. There's a sign that's crooked by the entrance. And it was bothering me, but I couldn't fix it because it required the drill. Oh, it's the mission right now. I didn't even read that. It is. I see. Oh. It moved. There you go. We're doing all of them? All right. Try to do it. Oh, I missed. Oh, you need to start over if you miss. Okay, I'll not do that then. Hey, Murray. Better to wait a couple of seconds than to miss again. Let's see, information board about the rhino. Ah, buy tablets. Well, ask and ye shall receive. There you go. Look at that toy. She needs a friend though. Maybe I should get another rhino. I'm a bit worried about the money. There it is. There's the tablet. I missed that before. Tap for the tablet. It's a map and a camera. Okay, you can do everything except animal adoption. Fair enough, because I think with animal adoption, there also, you know, the animal needs to load into the zoo. Oh, okay, you can buy materials, many more materials than the bars. Food dispenser, pliers, screwdriver, wrench. Different sorts of food. Makes sense to me. All right, check the tablet. There's too few animals in the zoo. So, does this tell me... They still need more decorations. So, I guess... Let me see if giving the rhino some more decor will help. Well, she clearly didn't get her 20 hours like the real Freya needs. So, it has too few decorations. Is this Is this like something they want to walk through? Is that what it meant to do? Thing is, I don't want to block myself, right? But I also don't want to block the rhino. So maybe if we just put it here. Too close to the door, maybe? Just trying to use it as a decoration, but... Here's another horn scratcher. There should be another one, but I don't think I need a second one. Did I need another toy? They're so big. Oh, maybe the Skittles. Hold on. That one is pink. Green. There. So what about now? It's still say, well, maybe we need to wait for more customers to come. The enclosure is getting a bit full, in my opinion. I mean, the rhinos need a place to walk. While I'm here, might as well fill up the water. Two is food. Some kind of storage for things like food would be nice too. Okay, well, is she stuck? No, she's good. She's good. Okay. Yeah, so this is to like scratch your horns on, and this is so they can rub against it and scratch their sides. Yeah, it could be. This looks like something they might want to, you know, walk through. But the other hedges don't, really. It counts as a decoration, so I guess it's fine. Let's continue. I just wanted to see if this would help with the public opinion before the hippies come, you know? Open the encyclopedia. Okay, yeah. Check the enclosure size requirements. And then using the computer, adopt an animal suitable to the size of the enclosure. How do I know the size? Here, maybe? Group size 1 to 4. But isn't it gonna be? It is gonna be the, but this is the desert. I thought that was the forest enclosure. Okay, so it's simply big, small, medium. How do you see? See, it's called the forest burrow, but we're not going to be able to get forest animals? I mean, I'm assuming it's small. A little confused. Because it doesn't tell me whether this is small, medium, or big. I guess it could be medium. the rhino. Habitat size small. Interesting, because it's not actually a small animal now, is it? Well, then this should be a small one too, I'm assuming. Oh, okay. Here it says, now that we can see this, what you need to place. Well, we have Skittles, we have a toy, and we have a horn scratcher. Water requirements, mutt. Well, we do have that. So we can do either the gazelle or the ostrich. Ostrich just wants... Oh... They're... Really? I thought the gazelle was in the savannah and not the steppes. Maybe both. What do you guys want to see more? The gazelle or the ostrich? Need to pick one. Rob says ostrich. You can't fight, you can't vote twice, Rob. That's not fair. Gordon says ostrich. Edgar says ostrich burgers. Yeah, we should open a restaurant and have a special meat. ostrich it is. I need to go back to the computer because only there can I adopt animals. Cowgirl wants a gazelle. I'm afraid it's 3-1. Well, we can see what they look like. Let's see. Oh, but there's only one... One ostrich available. That is a big downside. That means we're not going to be having ostrich burgers. I don't know how quickly new ones would be added. A delightful giant with a hilarious smile. Oh boy. But the gazelles are male, only males. Let me check something. So ostrich. It's the red-necked ostrich. Generally one male and several females. The Thompson's gazelle. Interesting, this one doesn't tell you if you need a balance between males and females, but I think this they go in big herds, so it doesn't matter. Oh, well, now we have a male and female. Well, the ostrich is still winning. A bit more expensive. Let's do the ostrich. Adopt. So. Wait, I can also put them. Hold on. I'm really, really confused where they want me to put them in. Because this is the savannah and these two are the steps. Could we have both? I guess the enclosure is a bit small for that, isn't it? Okay, let's just... we'll put it separate. Okay, now we need to let her go first. What should we name her? Gazelle and Lion go well together. For a short while, yes. That is true. In the very old Susim. Wait. Where'd she go? What? Oh, I'm at the wrong enclosure. I'm sorry. Princess. That's a good one. Her name is now Princess. There you go. I like it. All right, let's follow the quest and pour some water. Buy vegetables and fruits. The only thing I'm not getting is the fact that I don't know why there's a double gate either. This is supposed to be the forest enclosure. Yet we're putting step animals in there. I guess it doesn't matter that much. I would have liked to have them go to their proper enclosure, you know. Ostrich eggs are yummy. I've never had it. I mean, we don't have that many ostriches here in the Netherlands. I mean, sure, we have some in the zoo. What was I doing? I guess we're getting some... and fruits too. They said this had fruits and vegetables. Okay, you can't go into the closure that way. I was just curious what was over here. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so used to games where if you buy something, it just, you know, appears in your pocket. There you go. Let's see, what are we having today? It looks like cabbage, carrots, broccoli. Oh, look at her. I like the movement a lot. I mean, it's a little bit... See, her legs are a little bit floppy, but it looks great. Okay, so then can I do like both fruit and veggies? Okay, yeah, we did just about half and half. I don't know if it matters, but you know, the idea of it. Check the opinion. Terrible shelters. Too few animals in the zoo. Yeah, we're working on that. Okay, so let's check. The ostrich wanted hedges. And that's basically it. Well, yeah, the ostrich doesn't need... Skittles or these toys. Rhino arm scratcher. Yeah, let's give her some hedges, I guess. One can go over there. It's not letting me buy it. Oh, there, we can do this one. This one lights up green. Oh, that's gonna block the view, isn't it? We should put it over here. There was a third one. Okay, but this one can't be placed. See, it's not green. Oh, well, now it can. I guess I had it too close to the... Hold on. Yeah, put one a little bit this way, I guess. There you go. Princess. Oh yeah, we can get the info this way too. Knows, likes to be with others. Yeah, so what we really need is more rhinos and more... The thing is, I don't know how much... Are we making money at this point? The renovations tab, we can fix up old buildings. All you have to do is pick the element you want to renovate and buy it. It will be automatically done. That's handy. Element can be viewed by clicking tile. So what's the quest? Sorry. Toilets. Oh, well, I did... Hold on, we're going over there first. I did say I wanted to fix them up. Because, you know, they looked all rusted with old wood. Hello, ma'am. You having a good time? Just watching Freya walk by. We don't have a whole lot of customers yet, but then we have two animals in the whole zoo. Ostrich rages. I have seen that before, yes. Call her Speedy. Aw. And then get a male one and get him named Prince. I would like to. I'm a little bit worried about the money situation. Because if I buy all the animals, adopt... no mayo in the ostrich salad. Of course there is. If we adopt all the animals... Well, okay, hold on. Let's check the renovations first. So there's the main office. That is very white. The reception, the coffee car. So this is the whole building. I am not a fan of the extremely white walls. I would honestly prefer it as it is now. Buildings. Okay, there's the outside of the office. The warehouse. The zoo entrance, ticket booths, and toilets. Okay, so the toilets right now look like this, right? Weathered wood, rusted doors. Very cheap, isn't it? Oh, it's so pretty. No, it looks 100 times better. Sorry, what's the quest? Turn on the computer tablet and open the upgrades category. Upgrade the drill driver. Oh, we can upgrade our tools. Marker speed. Actually, I would like it to have it faster. Alright, we got that. Fix the next information board. Hold on. The 6 was the drill driver. I haven't seen the more boards that we needed to fix, but apparently we needed an upgraded drill for that. Are they made out of concrete? Oh my god, I walked the wrong way. It's on that side. I thought it was behind here. Hey Patrick. Hey Pete. Hold on. Oh, you know, let me check something. Can we... Need a gardener to... Oh, you can fix up the plants and such. Pergolas, fences, enclosure gates. You can fix it all up. The boards. Sure, let's fix that up. Oh, this is only 250, yes. Warehouse, not available. Anything else available? Oh, these are the viewing points. Yeah, the office, I'm not gonna spend a lot of money on that. just to have it whited. If we have money left over, we can take a look at it in the end. I'm a bit worried it's gonna blind me. Well, that does look a whole lot better. There you go. Oh yeah, we couldn't do this one, I think, in the prologue. Aha. Would be funny if the final upgrade of the drill was just that the whole thing is green. There you go. And last one. Very nice. And look, the signs now look a lot better too. So in the full game, we can fix up the fencing and everything else as well. Check the new opinion. Terrible shelters. Still, can we fix that? Okay, so this is the jungle. Some old decorations like the stand, ramp, potted plants, old swing are not suitable for animals. Well, not these animals. Hover over it and sell with F. All right. Do we... Yeah, because that's the food. So I think everything that lights up just needs to be sold. Yeah, oh, here. Nope. Plants? Well, I can't do anything else with them. I can't move them or anything. What else? Oh, this one has a little water area. Oh, I wonder if this one is medium. It is clearly bigger. And maybe we can do the hippo in here. If we don't get new animals. Yeah, I don't know. It's not these logs. I'm missing something. This is just a water fountain? It's not this one. I thought it would be. Oh, here's more plants. Sorry, I missed those. There we go. Okay, so this is the jungle enclosure. I guess we can fix up all the enclosures and then see if we have money left over to give everyone a friend. Oh, look at the walls. They're painted. The floor. I wonder if I... Sorry, that's the wrong one. It's not white. It's new furniture. Let's test it with the coffee corner. Oh. Well, something is loading. Hold on. Oh boy, there's something wrong with this. There you go. Don't worry about that. That's a known bug. It'll be fixed before release. It's why I was already in the game. I see. That does look a lot better. Okay, let's get the rest done. We have enough money to afford. Ah, we can't do the reception. Nor the waiting corner. Bad. Probably gonna load again. Oh no, we're good. But I can't do this. Well, okay, so it's not a white wall. It looked that way. It's just new furniture. Sorry, adopt an animal. The computer is very low and I'm missing my... Let me go down on my knees to use the computer here. There we go. My biggest problem is that it doesn't tell me what size the enclosure is. I can assume it is small or big. It's bigger than the other two. It must be medium. I'm just gonna go for that. Yeah, we'll go for the hippo then, I think. Let me see here. Hippopotamus. Needs. Medium. And lake. Well, that just fits too well to not be on purpose. Alright, everyone, we're gonna need a name. We got a hippopotamus for Christmas. What are we gonna name her? Oh, little loading bug there. There we go. House Flipper 2 had an update. I'll check that out. Well, not now, but later. What are we naming her? Well, it's a she. We didn't have an option, so everyone is female at this point. We can name her Missy. I mean, she's a bit as big as a hippo. If we adopt a male, well, yeah, I guess Max would be her brother, wouldn't it? There you go. Check the opinions again. Awful decorations. See, I told you it was, yeah, hot dog boot. But first, what does the hippo want? Let's fix this up a little bit first. A scratcher, a hedge, and a hedge. Oh, that shouldn't be too hard. Well, there's a hedge. It looks like it's floating, but... Okay, now that's a horn scratcher. This is a scratcher. Yep, it's up right there. And here's another hedge. We do need to fill up food and water too. Guess we'll put one here. And just for the fun of it, let's add... Do we need to clean this? No, I didn't even think to check that with the ostrich. No, it's just a bit overgrown. Hold on, I need to wash my hippo. Okay. Just to make sure, the hippo eats pellets. No, sorry, that's the rhino. Fruits and vegetables like the ostrich. Only the rhino eats pellets. Interesting. Let me see, because here's our veggies. And here's some fruit. I have them both, why not give them? Okay, I think she'll be good for a bit. Bye, Missy. Be good. Approach the side for front of the entrance. Okay, we're gonna add some hot dogs. Don't ask where the meat comes from, guys. You don't want to know. And thanks everyone for over 25 likes. Add the hot dog stand. Click on the place. Available objects can be built in building mode. You can sell with F. Wait, so does it matter? Oh, we are gonna get employees. Employees section. Now it opens up. They can provide unique bonuses. You can promote employees and increase their bonus effectiveness. A gardener, marketing specialist, hot dog vendor. I'm gonna get a... There. Can we up the pricing yet? No. There's nothing to eat in the zoo. No, I'm fixing that, people. An automatic food dispenser.
They're following them and those which they find.
Well, our hot dog vendor is happy. Let me see here. Oh, we got coffee, souvenirs, and an eating spot. Well, I think this is actually a perfect spot for eating spot, yes. So then here's the coffee. And then here is gonna be souvenirs. There you go. So what can we do here? Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. Well, actually we can do the statue there. Or should we do it the other way around? Because I think the other option was the map. Should we do it the other way around? No, I think this looks good. I like it. There, entrance area done. Let's get that dispenser they asked us to buy. Oh wait, now I need of course to hire. Oh, I can't hire anyone for the souvenir shop or the coffee store. It's okay. They can make their own coffee. All the hot dogs, yes. Okay, I got the dispenser. Place it on a trough. Okay, I guess we can do that here. Okay, they're automated food dispensers. Put the food in the dispenser. It fills it when it consumes the entire feed. Okay, basically they have three... Oh yeah, there you go. So they have three full portions there and it refills it when it's all empty. Can I put all the food in there? That would be great. Yes. Perfect. I bought exactly enough. I didn't know that. Can I refill? Yeah, let's refill some water here. But that's not... Oh, botheration. It told me to buy more food. Well, better buy the same foods because I can't buy another dispenser. I messed up there. Ooh, had to sneeze. Okay. Change that mission to just fill the dispenser because, you know. Okay, luckily it still needed a little bit. Oh, I can't continue. But I wanted to add more animals. I shouldn't have done that last quest. Hold on, hold on. Oh, no, no, I can, hold on. So that means that these three enclosures are the prologue, but we can get more animals in here. Let's do that. Because I don't think we have anything else to spend money on anymore. We got all the upgrades. Notifications. Info on the animals. Let's train you, get more money in. I wish I could hire someone for the coffee shop, but that's okay. Quick check. Yeah, that's all not available yet in the prologue. Oh yeah, wait, the plants. We needed a gardener to do that. Let's see, because we have one animal per enclosure. I wanted to see this more than more of the same animals. Okay, so everything's fully upgraded. Let me see. So, how about another rhino? It was just too late. Oh, here we go. This one isn't so expensive. Let's add a little boy here. Well, adult male. There you go. Then we have the ostrich. We'll give everyone a friend and see if they do better. Because I think they're all social animals, right? Does it say? No, it says the group size. Well, group size 1 to 4. No. Just no. In the wild, hippos, you can have like a lake full of hippos as a figure of speech. Oh, we only have another female and she's too expensive. Let's go get the other two. Maybe we'll get like an older male we can add. Or one we can afford at least. Sorry, it's this way. Both of them. So it's gonna be Freya and... Goodnight, Swoosh. What shall we name this one? Male Rhino. I mean... In the full game, I'll take more time to name them all. You can all make suggestions, but for now... Let's just name him Fred. So we have Fred and Freya. There he goes. Do they actually interact with the toys? He doesn't seem to. Oh, he's already gone. She keeps getting stuck here. Oh, no, she changed her mind. I guess she got hungry. So now we have two on here. The Fred's doing well. This looks very alarming, but... It's above 50%. Well, Thirst just dropped down. She'll go eat something, drink something. Her relaxation is 0. Why though? Oh, this is of course Max. Oh, I should have named him Prince. I mixed them up. I'm sorry. It's okay. Oh, here it says she's 50%. rename animals? No, I hope they're gonna add that. Likes to be sprayed. Wait, that's a thing? Well, there's interaction. So I guess so. But, yeah, we fixed up the enclosure, so now it's a real forest enclosure. I do hope they let us... I'm guessing they're still working on adding more animals. But I do hope they're going to let us adopt animals for a forest enclosure. Because clearly... these don't belong here, let me put it that way. Karen keeps complaining. Oh my god, they're all called Karen. But look at our star rating, it's way too high for such a starter zoo. The opinions don't disappear. It's an early look at the prologue. Maybe things like the opinions and such need a bit of work. Or the old ones just stay. Were we able to fix up the jungle hideout? No. But yeah, this one. We fixed this one up too with the gardener. Oh yeah, so now we have a whole tree set in the middle. That does look a lot better. I feel like our rhinos are getting... Yeah, they keep getting stuck here. Only when I arrive do they get loose. They do look different. I like that. Fred and Freya. It's a lot simpler, but I do like that it's... Oh, look, there's our gardener. I like that it's first person. So you can actually just walk up to the animals, basically. Yeah, we don't need the... decorations button. Hold on, I'm trying to take a picture without it, without her lighting up. There you go, that's better. They're all pre-made. Made enclosures. It's not a big game as, you know, some other zoo sims, but it's not meant to be. I would like to see a little bit more precision on which animal belongs in which enclosure in which climate. That would be awesome. Oh, that was a good one. Trying to take a nice screenshot for the full game. But yeah, I'm out of money, and that's the end of the prologue. So thank you all very much for watching. I'm gonna be playing some more Beach Club Simulator 2024 in about 40 minutes. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for the 30 likes. This looks to be a fun simulator when it comes out. Look forward to it. This prologue is coming out on the 28th. You can download it for free then on Steam. So make sure to check it out yourself. It's fun. Everyone on Twitch, don't go anywhere. YouTube, if everything goes according to plan, I'm just going to take you with me. I say according to plan because the send on doesn't always work, unfortunately. We're gonna deal with some sharks next. When is the full game coming out? That's a good question. I don't think it's been announced yet. Let me check for you while I have it open here. Hold on, that's the prologue. Full game. No, 2024 it says. It's not been announced yet. But keep an eye on the channel and you'll be able to see it here. For sure. So I'll see you all after a little break. Go get yourself a drink and a snack. We're going to be beating up some sharks and serving drinks to people. I'll see you all really soon. Thanks for watching, everyone.